Morning Show. Rachel Reynolds, everybody. Rachel Reynolds. Thomas, you're first.
$875, Drew.
$875. Good luck. David.
$1,275.
Alicia.
$900.
Jennifer.
$901.
Alrighty, here we go. Actual retail price, $1,070. Jennifer. George, look how lovely and good mood she's in.
You're about to be in a better mood, Jennifer, when you see your brand new car! It's the Hyundai Accent SE, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, rear bumper applique, plus auto armor and cargo tray. It's the Hyundai Accent!
Jennifer Lancaster, as soon as she saw it, she'd go, oh no, this game. Playing a game called Pathfinder. You're standing on the number one, so the first number of the price is a one. If you've never seen this game before, Jennifer has to walk a path to the price of the car. All the numbers are connected. So after the one, the next number is seven, right to your left, nine in front of you, six to your right, or eight right behind you.
Okay.
Now, if you get any wrong, we'll let you have a do-over, but you have to earn the do-over. You have to know the price of one of these items over here. We have three do-overs for you. We have a razor, a travel mug, and an egg cooker. Everything you need to survive after the apocalypse. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, the Hyper Advanced full-body razor that trims, shapes, and edges with micro-precision. Micro-Touch Solo, the one tool that does it all. Next, that's a 12-ounce heated travel mug that allows you to set your precise drinking temperature. And finally, Egglets makes hard-boiled eggs without the shell. Just crack, boil, and pop. Never peel a hard-boiled egg again. Egglets. Okay, Rachel.
Okay, it's a Hyundai.
Okay, Jennifer. First number is one. It's a Hyundai Accent SC. Is the next number seven, nine, six, or eight? Seven. Yes. It's great that you got that first number, because you have three numbers to go, and you have three do-overs.
Okay.
That gives you a really good chance.
All right.
Next number is going to be the eight to your left, the three in front of you, or the five right behind you.
Okay.
Three, eight, or five. And then two more numbers after that. Five. Yes! Oh, my goodness. You've been doing really well in this game lately.
Oh, my God.
17,500 and something. The next two numbers are right after this. So the next number is a six, eight, or nine. Six, eight, or nine. And then one more number after that. Eight. No! Oh, darn it. Back to the five. So nine or six is the next number, but you have to get a do-over to get one. Razor, travel mug, or egg cooker?
The razor.
Razor. Is it $25 or
$45?
$25. It is $25. Six or nine?
Okay,
six. Yes! 17,560-something, Jennifer. Now, here's the good news. You have two numbers to choose from, eight or zero. You have two do-overs.
Oh, that's a good thing.
That's a great thing. So if you get one wrong, you have two chances to make it right to get the other number. So you're really close to winning this brand new car.
Okay.
Eight or zero? Eight. Yeah. Look at that. Showcase Showdown coming up next. That's where we spin the wheel. Don't go away.